Samantha Womack has famously been blonde, but has recently ditched the lighter locks for a brunette do. Samantha, 45, is most famous for her role as Ronnie Mitchell in EastEnders from 2007 to 2011 and 2013 to 2017 when she was aired off the BBC soap. The hair color change comes as a shock to many fans who have always seen Sam and Ronnie as a blonde. Here's a look inside the transformation, and the cautious steps you must take if you want to recreate the look. Samantha Womack debuts brown hair. Samantha took to Twitter to reveal her brunette locks. Posing in a selfie, with her hair in plaits, some captioned the image, "Yes, I've got darker." Fans were left shocked and impressed by the transformation. While some expressed how young the hair made her look, others weren't too sure about the transformation. One fan commented, "You suit it so much," while another added, "Wow, it makes you 20 years younger." However, another shared, "Looks lovely and brings out your eyes. But love you as a blonde." The process, while it's fun to play around with colors, it's also important to remember how dye can affect your hair. Okay. Online spoke to Shane O'Sullivan, founder of EasyLocks and celebrity hairstylist, who said, "Sam Womack looks great. Big changes like this always require a transitional adjustment period for the wearer to understand if they are feeling the change or not. Many of our clients say they change their makeup style and wear more/less tan in an effort to feel more comfortable with the change. This tends to be temporary though." Shane continued, "In terms of damage, big changes to your hair color are always possible but come with a risk of damaging your natural hair unless you take good care. You can avoid damaging your natural hair whilst still having that big dramatic change by introducing new colors through extensions. Go to a reputable stylist and use nourishing hair care products. Whether you choose clip-in extensions or semi-permanent bond extensions, you can have a big transformation without changing your natural hair."